I hope y'all ready. About 5 or 6 different times, but I survived, and I stand here before you tonight playing my heart out for you. So I'm happy. Also, not only just that, this entire month is a celebration for me, because July 15th I will celebrate 2 years clean and sober. Clean and sober. As well, July 27th, me and my wife will celebrate 6 years of marriage. So, with that being said, I don't know what each of you individually have that you could think of to be happy about, but I'm going to give you one more try. That's all I'm going to do, is give you one more try. And if you think of something that you could possibly be happy about, then it should be no problem for you to get up out of your seat. 1, 2, 3! We'll be right back.
Give it right back to you.